The name of the story is Across the Stream by Mira Ginsberg. You ready? Oh, this looks like it's coming apart a little, but we're going to read it. It's still a good book. Mm-hmm. Here we go. A hen and three chicks. A hen and three chicks. You see the three chicks? Mm-hmm. Had a bad dream. They ran and came to a deep, wide stream. You see the fish, the frog, and the chicken? Mm-hmm. Fish, frog. You see the big chicken? Mm-hmm. See it? The cricket. The hen said, cluck, 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 cluck. We are in luck. Cluck, 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 cluck. We are in luck. I see three ducklings and a duck. Quack, 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 quack. Quack, 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 quack. The duck was kind. She did not mind. She said, quack, 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 quack. Get on my back. Quack, 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 quack. Get on my back. Quack, 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 quack. They were in luck. They crossed the stream. A chick on a duckling? A chick on a duckling? And there they were, crossing the stream. A chick on a duckling. A chick on a duckling. A chick on a duckling and the hen on a duckling. A chick on a duckling and a hen on a duckling. A duckling? A hen on a duckling? A hen on a duckling. That's heavy.
Yeah.
And what became of the bad dream? What happened? What became of the bad dream?
It's a fox.
What happened?
It's a fox.
It was left on the other side of the stream. We have a page missing. It was left on the other side of the stream. The end. See? See the ducklings? Mm-hmm. It was left on the other side of the stream. The end. And then I'll come back.